The Kansas legislature is talking about a solution to KanCare expansion, one that is budget neutral, yet provides coverage to low-income, hard-working Kansans. By expanding KanCare, we can bring Kansas dollars back to our state to support rural hospitals and keep healthcare close to home. Plus, millions of new dollars will be injected into the Kansas economy to strengthen business and create new jobs. Does your state legislator support KanCare expansion?